pelvis. Scratched up. Long, wide claw marks. Lair, but definitely not a drowner's. Almost untouched. Hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Almost untouched. Hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Bruises on his neck. Crushed larynx. Strangled. Sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here, unless she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their glands, cover up my scent. That should do it. Now for a place to hide and wait. Behind those boats.